Theodore Gordon, the old master of fly tying, is known to modern anglers primarily through his Quill Gordon fly. Gordon was a man of taste and intelligence who abandoned New York City life at the turn of the century to devote himself fully to angling and writing. The ideas and innovations he developed over the next 15 years came to define the structure and style of the imitation trout fly in America.